Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of my community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, we were not doing this mission per se. We had just gotten back from a whole bunch of running around, and I decided I might as well try and help the morale by teaching some of our community a thing or two, that being Job's brother, Eli, because, you know, might as well have most of the family in the whole thing.
The old-fashioned way.
Yeah, which means beating them the fuck up with a weapon. Usually a big weapon. Which Eli has a big wrench usually, so that makes sense. Is there no one in here?
Let me go find some more.
Yeah, because we had none. Alright. Where's the next location? Why is it all the way out there? Why the fuck? Okay, we gotta sneak to the next location, which we'll take forever and a half. Okay, fuck it. Watch the right. Oh yeah, there was those two on the front porch there. Fuck them. They're not going to be much of a threat. At least not too much of one. And they're not even keeping up anymore. And, oh, there's a bloater right there. Okay.
Zed's up ahead.
Yeah, you're not wrong. Oh. I should probably take care of this one. What is it? Send more paramedics. Okay. Well, I mean, that's kind of not going to happen now. But at least they were aiming for the right things. Alright, let's head up here. Should probably reload before I get to the spot. There we go. Good stuff. Oh,
zombies up
boy.
Ahead.
Yeah.
Go around.
That was good. Okay, I can't get him to crouch right now. Great. Well, I mean, at least it took out the main threat. Ooh.
Zombies up
cool
ahead.
Car. I love it. Okay. Can we get this guy in the reticle? Okay, you could take him out then. That works too, I guess. Kinda. Oh, jeez. There we go. Perfect.
Zed's
I like the running ones because at least I can aim for their head easier. So I'm not also aiming for their bodies as well because they're slumped over. Oh, great. A place that has ammo. Nice. Where is that? All the way over here? Okay. God damn it. I was hoping it was close. Alright, well, I can at least take... Fuck. Of course it's a military zombie, so I can't shoot him. There we go. And, yeah. I think we're clear up to the spot we need to go. And, looks like nothing over
now
here
let's
either.
Let's try some shooting. If you have one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound.
Yeah.
It's not silent, but it makes a big difference.
That's all it needs, really.
Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
Hey, at least there's one to shoot.
Watch your ammo and try and reload when it's safe.
Well, that was easy.
You're a pretty good teacher.
Well, thank you. I try to be. Might as well check what this is over here. There we go. Now I can actually go into the damn thing. And... Huh. A shotgun with 22 caliber bullets. That makes sense. Oh, fuck. I was probably going after Eli. God damn it. No, at least I can... get to him quickly. Maybe. And at least it isn't a fucking feral. He'd be dead by that point. Might as well make sure this guy's dead. And how about this guy? I'm trying, believe me. At least I was helping you a little bit. There we go. There we go. This guy's dead. And there we go. Perfect. Whew, that was close. If I had not taken out those two, you would be deader than dicks right now. Better be thankful. Alright. Might as well pop this suppressor on. There we go. Alright, and might as well go for where those, that ammo was found.
If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyways.
Well, I mean, I shouldn't have to deal with them much because we have the outposts around us. I have several outposts. Storing hordes helps everyone. Well, that's going to blow up real soon. There it goes. For the win. Alright. Alright, let's look
at this
one. I hope
you don't regret that missed opportunity.
Where even was it? That's the thing. It wasn't even anywhere near our map.
We're clear.
Alright. This looks like a little mini fridge, so probably something. Also, why is there an Xbox 360 on top of it? So why is there a can floating right next to it? Okay, I see a TV, but I don't see a couch over here. Were they just sitting on the beer over here? What the decorations in this game sometimes, man. Makes no goddamn sense. Alright, well, fuck it. At least I got some snacks. It'll hold me over while I'm heading over to the ammo. The ammo. Alright. And I do not want to jump down there, because that will fuck me over big time. So let's go around. Setting up traps for the win again. Hell yeah. And I'm just trying to make sure I know. Is that the courthouse? Is that the courthouse with the ammo? The one place I looked in a previous game and there was no ammo to be found, even though it seems logical for there to be ammo, because it is a courthouse with bailiffs and shit. With guns. Oh, there better be fucking ammo in here. There we go. If there is not, I'm going to be upset. There we go. Good stuff. Oh, boy. Is there... Yes, there is a horde. Of course, there is a horde. Right next to me. On my way in. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Right, fantastic. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Please do not come through the way I think you're going to come through. Okay. Of course you're not. That would be actually expected. Alright. Where the hell are you? That is really weird. They're just sitting there. Oh, okay. There we go. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Jesus. Okay. Is there... Okay, those are outside. Oh, Jesus. Okay, you snuck up on me almost. But I got you. I got you good. Alright. Let's see what we can find. Nothing over here. Of course it isn't. That doesn't make sense. Why would it be there? Probably be somewhere up here. Most likely. I would think. Well, you know, I think, and then I'm usually wrong, so... Gods, these are weird corridors to traverse. Okay, there's one of them. There we go. Is there anything? Why is there nothing already? Oh, for crying out loud. It must be down that way, then. There we go. I was trying to get that shot off without fucking it up. Again, I alert the horde. Again, I do. They haven't even come in thus far, so I'm not really even that concerned. Yeah, fuck it. I already have them alerted.
I remember this spot.
Let's go through the baton. Even as any other search point. There it is. There it is. Goddamn. I'm going to drink this coffee real quick.
Jack.
There we go. Finish that off. And hello. Thank you for being here.
I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
God damn. Beer itself. Well, we'll definitely need to do that. And... Whoa! That was really close by. Not that I'm complaining because it was also on my ass. God damn. Alright. Alright, let's go real quick over here. Come on. There you go. Down. And dead. Okay. snack will help me out a little bit in traversing all of this. There we go. There we go. Down you go. And down. Perfect. God damn, I gotta get into the safe zone, then I can easily get back home. More or less easy. Anyway, as long as there's not a feral. And usually when I say that, that's when they're gonna show up. So, fuck me for jinxing it. Up we go. Well, maybe I'll make it. God, why do I keep jinxing myself? I keep saying it, and then I realize, fuck, I'm jinxing it. What am I doing?
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
Yeah, I did. I got you a pony. But then it tried to bite me, so I shot it in the face.
I got nothing left.
That's the line I missed the most. I want it back in the second one. I was about to say episode two, but then I remember.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
You know, stuff.
You know, stuff.
You know, all that. All that good stuff. Alright. Always works out. It's good stuff. And I need to... Job?
How you doing?
You have the fear issue?
Come with me.
Alright.
You need to get out of your own head for a little while.
Alright.
Whatever you say.
That is the last person I expected to have the fear issue. At all. Well, you know. Is he right behind me? Yeah, he's right behind me. Good. Get this taken care of. I wonder if I play Eli, I can have any sort of...
Some pretty scary shit going on out here, huh?
You can say that again.
Hell, if I'm being honest, some days I don't even want to get out of bed in the morning, you know? I guess.
I wonder if you, using Eli, you can have some sort of unique conversation with Job. I would hope. I mean, that would be cool if they brought it in, but I don't have my hopes up. Because that would require some, you know, quite a few lines of code there. And I would, you know, completely understand if they didn't want to drop the time for that. Holy shit, that is a lot of screamers from the look of it. I'm already seeing.
Bubble, right flank.
Yep. There's a number of them. Why is it all the way over here? So we have to lead him through the literal fire and flames to get to, you know, a place where he's not afraid anymore. There we go. Oh, at least this one got deaded really quick. Okay. There we go. Woo! That was close. See? Yeah, he's waving around a pick. I have no idea what exactly that is. That is a heavy weapon for sure. Come on, down you go. Alright. That killed most, if not all of them. There we go.
Zombie, on our right.
Well, I mean, yeah, we knew that. Jesus. Fuck. Oh, I shouldn't have done that.
That's gonna bring trouble.
Well, yeah, but we already are in trouble, so I guess to be expected. Whoa, this guy's a little more beat up than most streamers I see. Jeebus. Okay, there's another one right over there. Okay. Oh, jeez. Whoa, Jeebus. Okay. Well, at least I have two people to help deal with this.
Oh, shit. Give me a hand.
Well, I'm working on it here. Come on, Jeebus. Lorenzo, there's so many of them. God. God damn. There we go. Come on. Can I deal with the screamers, please? God. God damn. Well, how did that guy fall over? I don't understand, but... There we go. Let's at least get two of them. Come on, there we go. Again, the weird animation going against the fucking curb like that. And... There we go. Good. God, it's almighty. Alright, I got the snack in anyway. There we go. God. Motherfucker.
You got that one.
Yeah, I got it. Doesn't mean it's easy. There we go. God damn. There's so many of them. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that after all. Now I just screwed myself over. What are you doing? There we go. Jesus.
Let me get up!
Codeine. That'll help. Take out this last screamer here. There we go. Woo! Boy. No more of that again. Just get to the place and leave. Why did I do that to myself?
Okay.
Why did I do
now
that to myself?
Kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Yeah, there we go. Although this was not the place we were supposed to do it. We were supposed to do it over here. Where I could possibly find some construction materials. There we go.
Nice work. You really kicked some ass back there.
Thanks. Let's go.
What was that?
I'm ready.
Thanks. Was that a really sarcastic one? I couldn't really tell. All right. God damn. That sucked a lot. That whole fight scenario. It sucked.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Yeah, that'd be...
We'll be ready.
That'd be perfect. I really should not be testing fate as much as I am already after that one scenario, but fuck it. I might as well. After living through that, feeling ballsy enough, might as well. And down they go. Woo! That was quick and painful for them. Alright. Onwards we go. I should probably throw this into this, actually.
Zombies up ahead. Go there through or go around?
Let's go around, but first I should... What the hell is that on the side?
None of us knows what's going to happen next. But we've got to have each other's backs. Together we can survive this shit. On our own, we're done for.
Yeah, I guess so.
There you go, now you get it.
That's all I wanted to say.
Alrighty. Let's pop the improvised suppressor on, and let's get into the car and leave, because holy shits. Holy shits. There's more shits coming out of the woodwork. Alright, and onward you go. And kaboom. He exploded. Alright, there we go. That was definitely some unique lines I've heard out of Joe, though, so I assume...
It means a lot to me.
Thanks.
I assume that's actually the guy who voices him. I've never had him in, you know, the multiplayer... Not the multiplayer, the sandbox mode. There we go. That's what I meant to say.
Found this
shush.
Out.
I'm fine. Oh, let's refill that. Let's refill that. And refill that. God damn. Alright, Barbara has already broken down a little bit, and of course I can't put her away, because something else is taking her spot. What am I looking at here? Trying to look for something small, because that was what was in there. Even though I know it shouldn't be. God damn it. What else do we got? Because I expect something else small. No?
Do what you can.
Nothing? Well, fuck me. Alright, machete. Quality blade, lightly used. I want to keep that. I can do that. That's the wolf sword. That's a reference. Hint is winter is coming. Vampire slayer. I was bone ready, motherfucker. Viking sword. Yep. Let's get rid of that, too. Fuck it. I want to just look through and find what I can break down. I want to put this back while I'm doing that. Want an axe. Let me just look. This is... this is not that heavier, but I want an axe on him, so let's equip that. And I don't want the tomahawk in there. Tomahawk's kind of worthless. So I'll break down what I just pulled out of there. There we go. There we go. There we go. And there we go. Perfect. And what else do we got? That special attack. Jeez, how did I get the 4 stars in heavy weapons already? I only just did it last episode. Because I realized I was being an idiot and not getting it on. That was a weird way to phrase it. There's a joke in there somewhere. I'm gonna go for the sweep, because that always works for me. There we go. Library access. Not to toot my own horn, but this library thing's turned out to be a good idea. Another group of survivors is asked to check out our books. There's two cases of ammo in it for us. Ooh, fuck yes. Do that. And this we can actually upgrade, but we would be out of materials. Kinda don't want to do that right now. Kinda don't want to yet. I'll leave that for another time. And yeah, that's almost going to be finished, and I am out of time to actually make use of it, so that's my bad, oopsie doodle. Anyway, I'm going to end the episode here for right now, because we are actually about on time for once, and I have nothing else really to do, so yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in the comments so we can bring more people into this community, we can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and actually getting shit done, and a lot of it for, at that, for you.